Way back in the 60s, they were already a big name on the TV screens, right? They have some original song that was in the chart. They were playing at the tea dances, various. I mean, I tell you, man, I just ran out of all the ideas. 2012, I spotted Tony because, you know, we go to church very often. Hello, yeah. Tony, how are you? And I said, Tony, are you going to appear for my show in 2012? That was an explainer. He said, Jerry, what shall I do? I have no more band, you know. I said, you can construct the band. No, I can't. I said, what about you singing? Yeah, I cannot. I feel naked without a guitarist. The word was naked. So somehow or other, with some form of guts and divine intervention, he came on stage on 2012 and sang some beautiful songs. Like, you know. Today he's back, and he's back with the band. And I'm sure there's going to be a lot of excitement. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome The Mysterians.